my name is Christina Tomasik from Serenity Fibers. You can find me on Instagram and Facebook. I'm more active on Instagram if you want to reach out to me, or my email as well. But today we are going to go and open up or unbox the March spinning box. And I'm excited. It's my birthday month too, so it's like my birthday present to myself. All right, let's get into it. It says, from all the spinning box artists, thank you for your support. All right. Pretty paper. All right, we have a easy twist tool from Kamaj Fibers. All right, scour wool like a boss. A bird doesn't sing because it has an answer. It sings because it has a song, by Maya Angelou. That's pretty. And it's actually a recipe for bacon and egg bird nest breakfast cups as well on the back. It's real pretty. All right, let's get into the first thing. Here we have Ocean Breeze. It is merino. Oh, it's 1 ounce of alpaca. At least I assume that's what it says. From Jennifer Hildebrand. Let's go move this over here. Oh, got some candy. I think it's actually merino, alpaca, and silk. And this might be the inspiration. It's beautiful blues. Light blues, it looks just like the picture. Beautiful darker blues, whites, lighter blues, like a Caribbean kind of blue. That's gonna be beautiful spun up. Right. The next thing is Yarn Fairy and the Pixies. And this is Cheviot. Some beautiful Cheviot here.
I struggle a little bit?
Yes, I'm struggling. I always pick the wrong end. There's some beautiful colors, blues, pinks, greens. All right, the next thing is Feisty Fen Fibers Smooth Art Bat Dazzling Spring. Oh, this is beautiful. All right, I'm assuming this is also the inspiration. It is merino top, tencel bamboo, and recycled sari silk. This is her information if you, or some more of her information. And then we have a beautiful bat here. with pinks and purples. And you can see the little bits of sari silk over here and throughout. Little pops of yellow, blue, and green. Right. I'm excited to spin that one. Right. We have 19 micron from Alexandra's Crafts. I don't know if it's merino or not. But it might be. And that's beautiful, and it's nice and squishy and soft. Beautiful purples and blues. That's gonna look wonderful when you spin it up, when they mix and combine, depending on how you prep it. This is Sparkle from the Spun Bunny. This looks beautiful.
Daddy.
You want to say hi, baby?
What?
You want to say hi?
Yeah.
Say hi to the camera.
Hi.
Now this is my six-year-old Peyton, which you have not met. She loves dressing up. Sometimes she will dress up two or three outfits when she comes home from school. All right, but this is Sparkle from the Spun Bunny.
Wow.
And it looks beautiful.
I want to touch it.
All right, hold on. Let me get it up first. See? And if you look closely, it has like a pink, green, blue sparkle in there. It is beautiful. I can't wait to go and spin these up. All right, it is Welsh Cotton Candy Angelina. Or Welsh and Cotton Candy Angelina. That's a beautiful Angelina. Isn't that pretty?
Yeah.
It's sparkly.
Oh, why did they get a sticker?
Just cause. She wanted to show how sparkly her fiber is.
And then what's that?
It's just little stones. Little stickers. Alright, here. Let's look at something else. Alright, the next thing is...
soft.
Is that pretty soft? Well, hold on.
But this is pretty and soft.
That is pretty and soft. Do you like it?
Yeah.
All right, let's look at
flowers. This.
All right, it says, "Hello and welcome to the March Spinning Box. As this month was artist's choice, I chose a 70% merino, a 30% bamboo blend for your spinning pleasure and dyed it in an assortment of my very favorite colors. This top is superwashed, so it will not felt, although I of course recommend gentle hand washing for any finished objects. I love this particular bend for spinning sock yarn." Ooh. And this is from Bug Bear Woolens, hand-dyed yarn and fiber. All right. And this is really soft, and this is really beautiful. Look at those colors.
Purple.
You got purple, blue, and green. Those are my favorite colors too. So
purple,
this is much appreciated. Isn't that pretty?
Yeah, purple, blue,
and green.
Purple, blue, purple. I have
like
a lot of colors and white.
All right. Next thing. Alright, this is 57 chapters. Create your life one chapter at a time. And of course, my 3-year-old has also joined us. Where one goes, the other follows, especially if the 6-year-old is following. Okay, it says, "I love Sparkle, But if a wicked witch ever cursed me to spin one fiber for an entire year, my choice will always be Superwash Blue Face Luster. So this is 1 ounce of two colorways of Kettle Dyed BFL for you, no curse required.
I did check that.
You did? You touched it?
Yeah,
the
I
sauce?
Did check
that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
People are my favorite.
You like this?
Favorite?
That one's your favorite?
Yeah, two of them. They're my favorite.
Two of them.
They're both your favorites?
Yeah, two of them.
Two? Yeah, there is two of them. I love these colors.
Like, really like water and lava.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Soft and squishy.
I
want to
feel it in squishy.
You want to squish it?
Oh my god,
you blue
grit. Blue grit. Mm. And red grit.
Yeah? Blue squish and red squish?
Yeah.
Alright, the next thing we have is Icelandic. That's the fiber focus for today, or for this month. And I have never actually spun with Icelandic as well. And of course it goes and actually talks about the wool. And information about the wool. So we have this nice black Icelandic. Looks more like logs. But of course you could go and blend it and comb it.
Touch go. It.
Yes, you could touch it. Let's go get the other one and see.
Hold it.
Well, hold on. Let me show it.
Squishy and soft.
And then you have this one. It looks like it's a little bit more processed than the other
Wait,
one.
Is it sheep?
Yeah, that is a sheep.
In the farm?
It's Iceland. Yep. Yep, they have these sheep in the farm. And this is their wool.
Like here?
Mm-hmm. That's what they look like.
And what's that one?
That one's the same kind. All right, baby. Go put it back.
It's 100.
All right, let's go to the next one. All right, the next one is Birds of a Feather, custom blended and designed 18 micron super fine merino from Kamaj Fibers. All right, and look at these beautiful colors. That's going to be really interesting. Spinning up this almost like a, it's teal, but it's like of a darker tone of teal with the green or with the orange and the gray. That's going to be pretty. And it feels so soft, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's perfect. You like it?
I like all the yarn. I like all the fibers.
All right.
Wow, that's beautiful.
All right. The next thing is buttons, or at least it looks like buttons. Let's see. Little flower buttons. I could go and attach these to a little cardigan for one of the kids. These are pretty. Right. And some more candy. A little information about jacquard acid dyes and also some of the colors that they provide. And instructions for acid dyeing, which is really handy. I use Dharma dyes, but Dharma dyes are actually, Dharma and Jacquard are made by the same people. They do have different colors, of course, but I've been actually very interested in checking out the Jacquard dyes and seeing how they play with the Dharma dyes. But that is everything. And it says, see you next month, Fiesta. So that's going to be very interesting next month for the Fiesta theme. Thank you again for joining me on this unboxing, this March spinning box unboxing. If you want to go and subscribe or see more of my channels, please subscribe to my channel. And there will be another video coming soon. Very exciting news that I wanted to go and share with everybody. All right, thank you and bye.